so those are technologies that we were working on.
Bill Gates has recently come out and suggested that there will likely be a viable vaccine, especially for rich countries, sometime in 2021. What's critical is something like 80% of the public will have to take the vaccine, get the vaccine, for it to produce what's called herd immunity and protect the greater community. So rushing out a vaccine that's not quite ready isn't going to generate that public confidence that is so necessary for many people to take the vaccine and for it to be successful. Some countries like China and Russia are developing and rolling out vaccines to battle the COVID-19 pandemic a little bit faster. Part of that certainly driven by the economy and the desire to get business and employment and the economy rolling again. I think in the West we'll see a much more cautious approach to try to generate the kind of confidence in a vaccine that's really necessary. Fitch Ratings recently maintained South Korea at AA- in terms of its, you know, confidence in the economy. If we look at some of the estimates, suggest that the South Korean economy will contract between 1.1 and 1.3% this year. But when we look at other countries and their position because of the COVID-19 pandemic, you know, other economies around the world are likely to contract much more than that. So South Korea again receives and maintains this, you know, quite high credit rating from Fitch, partly because I think of the way that it's successfully battled the COVID-19 pandemic. And I think again, South Korea's strategy in battling the coronavirus has contributed to the international confidence in the South Korean economy.